Welcome to the Masters Open Day. My name is Jaap Pauwe and I'm heading the Department of Human Resource Studies here at Tilburg University. I'm also responsible for our master's program in Human Resource Studies. And actually, Human Resource Studies is all about how we can develop, motivate and manage people at work. More formally, we focus on the exchange relationship between employee and employer. And that's a kind of exchange relationship because people put effort into their work, they get some money in return, but work is more than just making a living. It's also a way of developing yourself, of motivating other people, of having fun with colleagues. So it's not only about performance in the sense of productivity or making a profit, no, it's also about moral values like well-being, fairness, being treated in a proper way. And that's what we in Tilburg call a so-called balanced perspective. Yeah. So it's not only looking at human resource management and performance from an added point of view, added economic added value, but it's also looking at human resource management and performance from a more moral perspective, by which we take into account aspects of fairness, well-being and commitment. It's also a program which is based on different disciplines. If you want to approach human resource management from a variety of perspectives, we do not only need psychology or organizational behavior, but we also include in our program topics like strategic management, business studies, and based on the tradition of our school, it's very important to be good in analytical methods. So we also pay attention to methods and statistics. Another aspect, a characteristic of our program, is the so-called multi-level nature of our program. The topic of human resource management, we approach not only from a societal level, but also from an organizational level, from a team level, and from an individual level. And that's the reason why we need all those different disciplines, because at a more individual level, there's a focus on the contribution of insights from organizational behavior and psychology, whereas, for example, at the organizational level, we focus more on the input from strategic management and business studies. And at the societal level, we need the input from sociology and the whole field of industrial relations. The balanced approach is also, you can also see it in our program through the fact that we do not only study topics from a managerial point of view, but also from an employee perspective. And finally, in our program, we also focus on making sure that you have the right personal skills to have an impact. The slogan of our master's program is doing HR with an attitude. We want you to become a credible activist who is really able to implement changes in an organization in order to make it more effective and more pleasant for people to work in.